gonna continue our contest. We are revealing our clue number 2. Yay!
Yay!
I'm excited. And we're also gonna open up this special sweet shop cupcake tower. That's so yummy and fun. Okay, I'll show you the back of the box because on the back of the box you still have cool stuff to check out. It shows the cupcake tower, cupcakes, and yummy, yummy treats. So let's open this up and see what cool stuff we have inside. Oh my goodness, that sounds like a lot of cool stuff. Wow, I'm ready to have some fun. So let's dump everything out and see how big our mess will be.
Apple
and banana.
or lemon?
Yeah, I think I want lemon. So we put in our favorite flavors, and we're ready to make some yummy cupcakes. We are going to use our green and blue cupcake maker to make our cupcake. I can open it. So, can I make my cupcake first?
Sure.
Okay. I'll use my green Play-Doh for the bottom. I'm gonna take at least half of it. Press it out from the hole. Here's the hole. You press it up with your thumb and your cupcake comes out very nicely. This has a few cracks, but that won't stop us from making a delicious cupcake. So, want to make the frosting?
Sure.
Let's hide our Play-Doh so it won't dry. There we go. Back in its can. Now, I'm gonna use our lemon frosting for the frosting. Yep, our yellow Play-Doh Plus to make lemon frosting. Let's take a look at this side. There's some cupcake here. Roll this out. Looks like a snake, but I'm gonna turn it into frosting.
You can put it in the can, and are you not put it in the can, it will dry forever, and you will not play with it again.
That's right. You're very smart. So let's use the other part of the extruder and press on our cupcake. That was easy. What, we didn't hear that? That was a big pop. You know. Alright, so we have our frosting ready to go. And I like that popping sound. Let's shape it on our cupcake.
I can put this in the tin.
Thank you. And here we go, our first delicious cupcakes. Let's make a mold for it.
Maybe made a star?
Maybe. Can I use a little of your Play-Doh?
Because
sure. Thank you very much.
You can share without my Play-Doh. That sounds okay. Silly.
Yeah. It does. Here's the blue Play-Doh. I just need a little. Not too much.
Tape? I think it is in the tin. Oh, it's in my dry.
Mm-hmm. Wait. I don't know. For cleaning the excess. Here's my star that I need. The blueberry star. Let's place it right on our cupcake. And can I use that excess? I'm gonna make one more.
And two.
And then you can. So I need my star and two. Got a little stuck in there, but I got it out. Here it is. Let's place it on our plate. Here it is. Fully made out of Play-Doh and Play-Doh Plus. Looks good. Now it's Leah's turn.
Yay! I'm gonna make my first cupcake.
Okay. Can I use that? first you need to use this to make your cookie.
I done it. First make blueberry.
Alright, here, I'll open that. It was even hard for you. There you go.
I made not more potato. I just made a little.
I think you need more because that won't be cheap. Press that should feel hard.
Wow.
Let me press it so. Okay, there we go. That was as hard as I can. I should have waited. Okay, open it. I'll wait until you get the next one. So that you can get the extra one there. I'm not gonna open this then. Whoa. That's pretty. There it is. There you go.
And now I'll
open this for you. You're gonna use pink Play-Doh Plus for your strawberry frosting, right?
Yeah, I got it. Roll it to.
Yeah.
Roll it.
Okay, I'm thinking that should be enough. Okay, now put as much as you can in there. Okay. Pour some stuff in there. Plus, it got a little yellow on there, but that's okay. That still looks pretty. Oh. Okay, I'll shape it. Don't worry. I smushed it.
But tonight I must my frosting later.
You can do whatever you want later. Sure. Here, put it on a plate.
Okay, and what about the mold?
I
wanna.
You can use some from here.
I gotta use this time.
Mold, what kind?
Green.
Okay, but what mold are you
gonna make? A bow.
Ooh, that sounds pretty. That sounds pretty. And well, this really looks like a really epic. I wish I could.
When you eat it more, you can get sick even more.
I'm not gonna eat Oreo. I'm just gonna pretend, okay? Because I don't want to get sick.
Because I get sick later, you can go to the doctor.
I'll have to because I'll be sick. And I don't like the taste of Play-Doh. Wow, oh my goodness, that's so pretty. I thought it would be, like, this is prettier than I thought it would be.
Can I use this?
Why don't we put it back in? Before we make more delicious cupcakes and treats, we're gonna open what?
The magic box.
Yes, you just reminded me. Thank you.
You're welcome. Thank you.
Awesome. So we have our magic box with our clue number 2 hidden inside. And remember guys, whoever collects all of our 7 clues and posts them in our comment section could become one of our 2 contest winners. Whoever is excited, say yay!
Yay!
So each of our 2 winners will receive 2
Frozen Mystery Minis
by Funko. That's right. Yay!
Yay!
So now we're gonna ask our magic box to show us what's inside. In order to do that, we have to say what?
The magic spell!
That's right, let's say it all together.
Magic box, be so kind, let us do it again.
Ta-da! Open the magic box. Oh, wow. We found clue number two. Why don't we open it and see what it says? I think that's a good idea. Want to see what this is, Leah?
Sure.
All right.
It's pink.
Yeah, it's pink. And pretty pink. And let's see what it says. It's the word love. Wow. Remember, guys, our clue number two is word love. So let's go ahead and make some more cupcakes since we already opened our magic box.
I already got some for you here.
Oh yeah, good, but we'll need a bunch of more. So let's make some more treats. So I'm gonna make another cupcake. Okay, so I'm gonna be using red and orange Play-Doh for my frosting. And I am gonna be using, oh, I think I know. I think I want to use pink. This is gonna be my cherry frosting and my orange frosting. Maybe I'll get another prettier one. And strawberries. Okay. With my beautiful bow. I think it's very beautiful and decorated. Pretty. What are you making? Oh, frosting. Thank you. pretty brassy.
Wow.
Now, looks like it's time for me to make some frosting. Wow, what a pretty cupcake! Can you tell us something about it?
The bowl has a little bean, or it can look the same.
It has a little dot on it?
Yes.
Can you show it? What color is the dot?
Purple.
Purple?
Wow. And the cupcake is pink like yours.
This one is pink.
And this,
it's pretty much
and the same. And I have purple and you have orange and I have orange.
I use it with red and orange.
Yeah. And what about purple?
Alright guys, why don't we take a closer look at our sweet creations. On our cupcake tower we have 5 delicious and colorful cupcakes. Also on our 2 plates we have different shapes of cookies, pretzels, and donuts. Like flowers, hearts, shells, bowls, stars, and much, much more. We also put treats on our cupcake tower. A lemon donut, butterfly cookie, bowl-shaped pretzel, and a flower cookie. All of the yummy stuff was made specially for you guys, and we hope you like it.
So guys, was great to see you. Don't go too far. We will be back. Just click subscribe. Bye-bye. See you next time. Thank you for watching. Bye. Now it's time for us to eat the real cupcakes. Choose which one you want, Leah.
I want this one.
All right. And I want, well, I want this one.
Alright guys, we would like you to share with us what is your favorite cupcake or treat. Please leave us a comment in our comment section. Also, if you want to find out what our clue number 3 is, please watch our next video. Remember, if you're under the age of 18, you need your parent or guardian consent to participate in our Magic Box 1 contest. Once again, thank you for watching and we will see you next time. Bye!